Ladies and gentlemen, standing on the stage is our school choir, the voice of the Johnians. They are selected students from class 6 to class 9. They are here to remind us that God is above all, and He is the fairest of 10,000. He is the brightest star to lead us the way, and He is our friend. Ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together for Sir Ningu Saleh, our music conductor. Shall we all give a big round of applause for him? And for Mr. Im Song Di of class 8 on keyboards. And we have the voice of the Johnians on stage to present to us a beautiful hymn, The Lily of the Valley. Indeed melodious and a perfect opening for this grand finale. Hello and good evening everybody. On this auspicious occasion, the grand finale of the year-long 10th anniversary celebration of St. John's School Kohima, it is indeed a privilege for me to be your host for this grand mega musical extravaganza, the 7th edition of the annual Johnian Songfest. It is an immense pleasure for me to welcome all of you and all the dignitaries present here this evening. We kick-started the decennial celebration with the grand opening of the initiation come inauguration of the scholastic year 2013. And as part of the year-long celebration, we had the annual Johnian Sports Week, the annual Johnian Premier League, and the annual Johnian drawing competition. Then we had the annual Johnian chess championship, followed by the annual Johnian carnival, then arm wrestling, and then we had the cultural day celebration, and the last we had was the annual Johnian spelling championship. And today we are here at the grand finale to conclude this special year of celebration. Ladies and gentlemen, it is your constant support and prayer that has made us 10 years more experience, more qualified, and more humble to take the academic career of your children. Today, as we begin our journey into another era of achievement, we need you in the same manner as we needed you when we started this institution. We make this pledge before you that in our quest for excellence, we will leave no stone unturned to reach the level of the expectation you are expecting from us. Before we begin this show, I would like to specially welcome our chief guest, Sri Krehu Lichitru, advisor, new and renewable energy, music task force, and chairman of the district planning development board, Kohima. We thank you so much, sir, for giving us your valuable time. Your presence here this evening is a big, big motivation for all the Johnians family. Shall we have a big round of applause for our chief guest? Thank you so much. I would also like to take this opportunity to welcome all our invitees, public leaders, heads of institutions, Johnian board members, past teachers, and well-wishers. Thank you. Thank you so much for being with us this evening. It is a big motivation indeed. And we welcome you from the core of our heart. Do you hear me? We welcome you from the core of our heart. May you have a wonderful evening. Dear parents, welcome, welcome, welcome. This evening is specially for you. We know that St. John's wouldn't have reached this far without your valuable support and contribution. May you have a wonderful musical moment with us. We welcome you from the bottom of our hearts. Welcome, parents. Dear teachers and students, are you there? Are you there? Give me a decent sound, a decent noise. Give me the noise of celebration. Are you there? Okay, we shall together make this musical evening a grand success. Once again, ladies and gentlemen, I am immensely pleased to be with you all this evening. Once again, welcome to St. John's School, Kohima. To begin with, ladies and gentlemen, I present to you the most charming, very intelligent, versatile, and queen of rock, Miss Chetno Hibo, on stage. Will you please give a big round of applause and welcome Miss Chetno Hibo on stage. Thank you. Miss Chetner, you have set this evening on fire. Ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together and welcome the Johnian Choir on stage.
Smile. you.